Anyone visiting Bhutan is struck as much by its natural beauty as by the warmth, compassion, and simplicity of its people. Yesterday, I was at Semtokha Jong, the foremost example of the richness of Bhutan's past and the greatness of its spiritual heritage. During this visit, I've had the opportunity to interact closely with the present leadership of Bhutan. It is natural that the people of Bhutan and India experience great attachment to each other. After all, we are close not just due to our geography. Our history, culture, and spiritual traditions have created unique and deep bonds between our people and nations.